Like, no excuses. If you got content, post it. Scarf, because it is pouring down raining outside and I just paid $60 for a straightener and I'm black, so no. I'm just going to put my closet storage just together on camera with you guys. I'll put it in the description box. I have not my keychain and my phone case being twins. Like, what? Yeah. I didn't even realize that when I bought it. Like, unit is giving. I put that up there for decor, my YSL perfume. Oh, sorry. The flowers, those are fake flowers. One of the bins up there has stuff inside of it. This is actually going in the giveaway. So it's like a crop top Time is Money shirt or hoodie. I have my LED mirror and then I have another one of those cubbies. Over there is merchandise that has to be put inside of the bigger closet, but this is what I got done so far. I have one more gray bin like this that I already had, so I'm gonna add it and then I'm gonna show y'all. Okay, so I think I like it better like this, like play with somebody else, okay? As you can see in the last two clips, I went and got my hair doobied and I went and got my feet done. I'm supposed to get my eyebrows arched, but my eyebrow lady don't come in till 2 and the bitch got to go to work. Okay, right now it's raining, that's why I wrapped my hair up after I got a doobie. I'm about to put my scarf and my hat on. Obviously, look at this car so close behind me, y'all. Right now I'm about to go to Amazon to go pick up my package. I mean, not Amazon, I'm about to go to Dollar Tree to pick up my package and then I'm gonna pick the kids up from school. Like I said, I gotta work today. Today my early shift, so I gotta get going. But I did just enjoy my hair and my freaking feet. I don't know about you, but baby, getting a doobie is top tier. And also, it is Aquarius season. It's big Aquarius season. Like, play with somebody else, don't play with me. Like, don't play with me. Like, it's Aquarius season, like the biggest. And the biggest Aquarius is right here. It's like, Sam, I'm supposed to be in that lane over here talking to y'all. I'm supposed to be over there. I'm supposed to be over there. Yeah, y'all, I'm so excited about my season this year. And you wanna hear something crazy? I didn't even. Trying to be grown. I didn't even want this video to be like a maintenance type video, but I'm like, just throw it in there, like. And I also did not want to get on camera because my hair was fugly, my eyebrows is bushy, like. And I got another appointment tomorrow for my wax, but I haven't been able to find anybody else to do my eyebrows, so I gotta keep going to the same lady and she don't come into work until 2. Baby, I don't got time for that. So yeah. I like to illegally park So I'm wondering if I'm able to illegally park.
Let me tell you how I love a person coming in to sell something while I'm getting my feet done. Other people be annoyed, but me, baby, I get the best deals when I'm getting my feet done. Like, do y'all agree or no? Did I go get my feet done and get me some YSL perfume? Mind you, been looking for this perfume, but every time I go to Macy's, it's sold out. I went to Sephora for it, and they only had the smaller one. I'm like, I don't want that small-ass bottle of perfume. I'm like, I'm gonna do that. You see different people selling different stuff. Like, it be giving very much, thank you, come again, because I'll be back. I'll be getting their numbers and everything. Like, oh, what's your number? So he came in with like all these different perfumes. He had a Chanel perfume, he had a YSL, he had a Gucci perfume, he had some Tom Ford, he had some other brands on. Like, I was just like, he let me smell them too, and that freaking Chanel stank. And this, and I had Chanel perfumes before. I don't know if that was for men or what, but it smelled like alcohol. Like, it didn't smell like no good perfume. This one right here that I just showed y'all, this one smells really, really good. Another thing I wanted to say, I really, really, really cannot wait to get my teeth done. But did I go get like a consult and they want $1,500 for my teeth? One thing about me, I ain't getting no veneers, baby. You not gonna veneer me, sweetie. No. Like, I don't know how y'all walk around with them big ass teeth in your mouth. Like, but I am gonna do the teeth whitening, I think in March or maybe April. But I did get a consult and I was just like, I'll let y'all know. But I just needed the price so I can know how hard I have to shake my ass in the strip clubs. Like, nah. Like, when I was talking to one of my friends, she was like, yeah, girl, I might as well give me some veneers. And my friend's teeth is beautiful. It's just the fact that her teeth is yellow. Not supposed to be white. You're like 30-something years old. Those are stains. You ain't no white turn colors?
My face is so dry. Hey, y'all. Hey. It's your girl, Beauty J. And if you're new to this channel, I'm just letting you know that I do giveaways once a month. We have a lot of merchandise we got to get rid of. Right now, on that side of the camera, my whole entire studio looks a freaking mess. I don't know if this clip is going at the beginning of this video or the end, but we're gonna do the intro anyway. But let's get right into first of all, I want to also show y'all like my studio. I never showed y'all. I put my hair up because it's giving flat and I hate it. So we're gonna get into what's in the giveaway. Over here we have a box of giveaway stuff. Don't mind my sweet, it looks crazy. But this is a leather skirt. We're gonna get into what's in here. Matter of fact, let me clip y'all up on the ring light. All right, so this week's giveaway, I'm only gonna do four winners. That makes sense. Like, the month of February, I'm doing giveaways once a week, and it'll be between two and four winners. I don't wanna complicate things. Let's just work on what we got going on right now. This giveaway for my birthday, this is a birthday giveaway. For those of you who don't know, I'm an Aquarius, big Aquarius, don't play with me. My birthday is February 18th, and I am doing a giveaway for the whole entire month of February. So I am doing a giveaway once a week. I think it's 2.5 weeks in February. So this video should be dropping February 1st. This video will go from February 1st to February 7th. On the 7th, the winner will be announced via YouTube short. All the details of everything in the description box. But basically, 24 hours to respond to me and let me know you're the winner so I can send your stuff out. Being as though I'm doing giveaways once a week, I gotta get the stuff out like this. I'm gonna show y'all what we have. You have to pay attention. However you wanna hit me up to get your stuff, you can do that. Since Valentine's Day is coming up, I thought I can get the girlies some lingerie. I do have the lingerie on my website. If you wanna purchase, you can. So this is just like a black one-piece dress, lingerie dress. Yeah, for the girlies that's into lingerie, I can't really show you too much because it's supposed to be cool. I have the stockings. I don't know if it's picking up, but it's like the little rhinestones on it. I'm trying to hurry up, y'all. The Prada. Come on now. The Prada thong. And then I have like the bunny ears and the bow. So, you know, that's one winner can win that. I'm actually doing this one first since it's Valentine's Day, so I know for sure this one's first. I only have this chain at A's and B's, so for those of you who don't know, I have an online boutique, so that's where the chain is coming from. This is the necklace, boom. The bracelet right here that is also going in the giveaway. Eyelash cases, multiple, more than that. And then I have like the two-piece diamond set that is like a diamond bra and a diamond panties. This is this right here. Right now, I only have the panties. That's going in the giveaway.
I have a pink leather skirt. I have a pink hoodie. It's going in one of the giveaways. It's three over here. So just in case you didn't see, I didn't say what it was because I don't got time for YouTube and they shenanigans. A lucky winner will win eyelashes. It's 12 pack of eyelashes and makeup brushes. That's another winner will win this set. It's not like individual, it's together. Another winner will win these pink bundles. These are, just in case you didn't know, human hair infused. If you can see that. I don't know if you can see it, but it says human hair infused and some eyelashes. These also come as a set. It's pink and then it's black at the root. I don't know if I gotta get the gorilla. I'm trying to rush through it because I don't want to be sitting here all day. Like, and then I have the sizes 28, 30, and 32. This is the 32, this is the 28, and this is the 30. So three packs with some lashes. I have a belt and I have a purse and they're together. They'll go to a lucky winner. And I have some more makeup brushes. This is separate, so just in case you think, oh, these are two separate ones. The OGs that's on my channel know all my subscribers get their things. You just have to pay attention. When a giveaway drops, you have to hop on it and you have to do it. So this will be going with the eyelashes. So it's eyelashes in here as well. Come on now. It's a bunch of eyelashes in here. So these two will go together. Right now we're doing the birthday giveaway. So I'm giving away multiple things each week for the month of February for my birthday, thanking you guys who have been showing me support for the beginning. Sometimes I always put a spin to my giveaways and give extra depending on how I feel, but I do want the stuff going. Also, I still have more stuff back that I didn't show you. I just showed y'all like the nitty gritty. So the lingerie I just showed y'all is in this week's giveaway. This is February 1st. So this giveaway runs from February 1st to February 7th. I'm going. So please, please, please check the description. I'm gonna show y'all again. It's the bunny ears. I'm gonna show y'all the bunny ears on the screen. It's a black lingerie dress piece. This is the dress. This is one size fits all. One size fits all. Thong is a medium. And like I said, it's the Prada. The rhinestone tights. That's item one. So one winner will win that. One. The next thing we have in the giveaway is this item, this nice belt. I'm going to show you what the belt look like. This is a reversible belt. Y'all see what the box says, so that's what type of belt it is. Okay, it's a fenster. Let's put it like that. And here, this is your receipt of your item. You have a bag for free, you know? So that's the second item that is in the giveaway. The third item would be the hair bundles, the black ombre into the pink, and the 28 to 32 inch bundles. We'll be going in the giveaway with the eyelashes that I don't know. With the eyelashes, I don't know where they went, but those are together, so that's the third item. Thank you so much for following these instructions that I'm going to repeat to you again because I don't want nobody to be confused. In order to enter into this giveaway, you must A, be subscribed to my YouTube channel. B, like, comment, and share a video. You can share the video to Instagram or you can share the video to Facebook. You can share it to TikTok. You can share it. Anyway, the last thing you have to do is comment done when done. You have to be completely done in order to comment done. You can't just comment done and be like, oh. The fourth thing that you can do is a bonus. It's not mandatory that you do it. The fourth thing that you can do to help your chances in a giveaway is follow me on Instagram, like a couple of posts, and then comment on the post. That's it. If you don't want to do it, cool. But if you do the Instagram thing for me, you'll be entered in a giveaway 5 times. Basically, Instagram is a boost. The Instagram step is to boost your chances. You doing the Instagram step is to boost your chances. It's not a part of it, it's a boost. It's a boost, okay? Because I don't want people to be like, oh my gosh, she wasn't clear. I'm clear. I'm clear. And it's in the description box. I'm going to put it in the description box. I'm going to put it on the screen. I'm going to do anything and everything to help y'all understand it. Like, yeah. I want free stuff. I have never gotten anything free in my life. So that's why I'm like, oh, why not? Of course, I'm going to go check because I need to make sure that everybody's playing by the rules and being fair and giving everybody a chance to do. Like, I don't want, but I do check. That's how I be knowing who be doing everything, who don't.
Y'all, I'm about to go get my food out the refrigerator in the cafeteria lounge area. But I got to show you this. Like, hold on. Like, look at this. First of all, look at all this stuff I have to work with. Like, content creating 2024 is, all these is empty because this space just opened and I just got the dip. All this is empty, y'all. Like, yes. I ain't gonna hold y'all, it's spooky. Look at this. Look at all this area I got to work with by myself. I'm the only one in here occupying. And that's why Mary had a little lamb. I'm so excited. Y'all have no idea. Look at this. You can see inside of it a little bit. But it's all empty. I'm by myself. And you can't get in here without the key. Stop playing with me. I'm about to show y'all the refrigerator too. There's somebody out here though. I got my own printer. This is more areas for people to parlay in. Well, that ain't my own printer. Another couch. But I don't like the couch in my area. But hold on. This is the lounge area. Refrigerator. Tables. Can't get in my area without a key. Boom, boom, bang. Period. I ain't even show y'all everything. I can't wait to show y'all everything. And then this is my little cubby. It's a mess in here.
I just went to the refrigerator, as you can see, and grabbed my thing. I ain't gonna hold y'all. I was scared to record because it was one person in it. And it's crazy because it's always empty. And it's better for me to like do the content stuff on the weekends because it's never nobody here weekends. Like I said, in my area, it's over 100 spaces over here. And then it's open area, $25 a day spaces that you just bring your laptop, sit down for $25 a day and work all day here. Those are all empty because I'm the first person that booked this area. Like I'm the first person that became a tenant in this suite. And she was showing off the one back here to somebody. And I'm just like, let me get my content in before they start occupying all these spaces. Because I have them. I'm eating a chicken Caesar pen roll. These are good, especially when they're fresh. The lettuce be so crunchy. I love it. I grabbed two. So I have four. I'm about to work on the edit. And then I'm leaving because I got to go do laundry. And I got laundry in the car. So I have so much access to so much more stuff that I probably didn't show y'all yet, but it is the year to get yourself it is the year for you to get yourself together. Like, get it together. Like, no excuses. If you got content, post it. I don't care what it is. If you got content posted, y'all, don't be scared. If you feel like you've been wanting to be an influencer for years, like I told you on the last video, if people compliment your hairstyle, ask where you got it from, you're an influencer. People want to know where that dress came from, you're an influencer. People want to know where that jewelry came from, you're an influencer. People want to know where you got that custom this and that custom that from, you're an influencer. I've been getting asked multiple things. Let me show y'all. Non-stop, my phone case, my freaking phone case, something that we carry all the time, constantly asking and constantly getting compliments on, oh my god, where did you get that from? And it's crazy because I didn't even buy this phone case for like fashion purposes. I work at the hospital and I be feeling like everything is a dream magnet. So I'm like, you know what, let me get something that's like a little bit fake metal, I guess. It's not really metal, but something I could easily wipe off with a sanitizer wipe and be good. And I'm like, okay, this phone case is cute. That's why I got it. And everybody just stopped me and like, oh my God, it's so cute. Yeah, be different. Be yourself, but be different. Be yourself, but be different. So yeah, it is what it is.
Like, if you do it, because there's nothing to it but to do it. You hear me? Like, I don't care how scared you are. First of all, let me tell y'all number one tip. My voice is annoying. I hate it. Can't stand it. When I'm playing back videos to record, I'm like, girl, shut the fuck up. Like, that's me. I'm annoyed with my voice, but I don't know anybody who isn't. Like, I could talk to you regular and don't be annoyed with my voice. When I play that bitch back, I'm like, ew. Like, be quiet. But yeah, you got content posted. That's me. That's coming from me to you.
I ain't going. I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.